As we now have the presentation of the first positive case, what we continue to say is, fortunately, it was an imported case. There seems to be a significant amount of isolation around this person, but it continues to evolve. We certainly continue to tell people there is no need for panic. We're telling people just continue to use your wits about you, use your common sense, and at this stage there is nothing that is concerning us for us to take any further steps.